Hello viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Rajaram with us from DuPont. Can you just brief out the product you have displayed over here and you have exhibit about its technology as well?
Sure, so there are some very interesting innovative products that we have on display today. One of them is a clear transparent backsheet which goes along with the bifacial technology. And very quickly on its value proposition, it has got the same level of light transmittance as glass, but it provides a lighter weight to the modules, so the modules is lightweighted by about 7 to 8 kgs compared to a glass bifacial module. The second is that it is breathable, which means that the moisture is not entrapped, and there are very few instances then of delamination that can occur because of entrapped moisture. And the second thing is that it has got its Tedler backsheet, which is proven reliable in the field for more than 30 years. So one can actually install it and have peace of mind that the modules will work on a sustainable, reliable basis for more than 30 plus years. Sure. This is the PV21X, which is the latest generation of front-side metallization paste. This has helped to improve the efficiencies by more than 0.1%. We have kept samples of three of our customers. One is Startup Power Solar, one is Inventec, the other one is from Yingli, and each one of them has had fairly good cell efficiency gain. So the advantage of this particular series is that it has reduced the amount of laydown. Laydown is essentially the amount of silver paste that you put on a cell to get a desired efficiency. So it has helped to reduce the amount of laydown, which means that it has helped to improve not just the efficiency but also lower the cost of ownership. So this is very unique to this. The other, from a technical perspective, is that it has got a better contact performance compared to our previous generation of paste. So DuPont is continuously working on increasing the efficiencies, bringing out newer innovations, and we're working on different technology, whether it's bifacial or whether it's PERT or PERC. And we also have a roadmap here, if you see, around how we are looking at the different technologies evolving. And DuPont essentially works with each of the customers so that we are, in sync, in collaboration with them, so that our innovations keep pace with their launches as well. So our constant effort is to make sure that the LCOE numbers improve, that the returns are as per promise, and on the ground, on the operational lines, the pace work as per the customer's requirements. So DuPont has done, or conducts a lot of field audits, which means that, our technical team takes its equipment and we go out into the solar projects that have spent some time after getting connected. We have shown two samples here. One is a PET-based backsheet, which has been picked up from an installation in Tibet, and it has spent only 9 years in the field. And if you actually see the backsheet, you can see that, it's already started to chalk, which means that, this has already started becoming so thin that you can almost see the backs of the cell, which is very dangerous. What has also happened here is that the power generation has gone down. And second is that, all the elements of the weather have started hitting the cells. Now, if electricity, which is here, starts coming out, it is potentially catastrophic, because this is DC current and there's a great possibility of it causing bodily harm as well. So there has been, one, the backsheet, which is a PET based backsheet, which is unproven, showing very poor performance. And this is a module that we have picked up from a United States installation, which has spent more than 26 years. And you can see the quality of the backsheet, right? It is almost like new, and the power generation or the degeneration has been only 0.46% on a year-to-year basis. So it just goes to underline that when you start using proven reliable materials, your modules are safe, the power generation is as per expectation, whereas when you start compromising on cost or unproven technology, you start having concerns like what you get to see here. So these are field studies that we do. We have conducted more than about 1 gigawatt of modules that we have gone ahead and inspected. And the field studies have been very revealing for us because it helps us to improve on our innovations. It gives feedback to the project owners and help them rectify, to take preemptive steps if they see, issues like this.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you very much. Pleasure always. And have a good show.
Thank you.